offense readies for a first down and 10. On the ground, this is Jackson. And they're running right through it. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The Steelers able to pick up 18 yards there.
But he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
First carry for the 5-time quarterback for the Damian Tomlinson. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
That goes down as a loss against his rushing stats. But really, should he have to absorb that one? He had no chance on that play before they overwhelmed him.
Pretty much on top of him before he can take his first step. They'll run with Davis. And he's going to take this one up only to about the 44-yard line. Give him 3 yards on the run there. That still leaves him with a difficult 3rd and 8 coming up.
I think that's the type of run we'll continue to see throughout this game. The snow coming down, I don't expect a lot of big plays to be broken.
And on 3rd down, a nickel formation here defensively. Tackle and the extra effort moves the sticks. It's a Pittsburgh first down, a gain of 13.
That one is what defenses don't like about dealing with Adrian Peterson. His ability to drop the shoulder and run through contact.
And he's amazing at keeping those strong legs going, isn't he?
For him, no run is ever truly over. I mean, he's actually not even convinced that when they blow the whistle, he's actually down. That's how he finishes runs in a big way.
Looking to throw. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards.
And the game just keeps evolving. Big guys running those corner routes, so difficult to cover.
So the offense has it 1st and 10. Justin Tucker for the extra point. Well, these may be an adventure this afternoon, but this one is good. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be fielded at the 6. Pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. So the Colts now coming out for their opening drive. And they'll be led out by their quarterback, the Stanford man. It's Andrew Luck.
I love everything about Andrew Luck's game, but I also love his worldliness. Some of his formative years were spent growing up outside of the United States. I think that that's helped him when he came back, because now he's seen the world. I think that helped him mature a little bit as well.